You've got some lettuce, some onion, and some cheese, all waiting for the burgers.